that this black hole happens to be entangled, highly entangled, with some other system over here. How could that be? How could it have gotten entangled? Well, let me give you an example. The example that AMPS used was this black hole might have evaporated for a period, and if you collect together all the evaporation products, they will be entangled with the original black hole.